gonna take a look into the holy book, and we'll obey what God will say today.
Wordsworth?
Yeah?
I don't want to hurt your feelings or anything, but you look awful. I think you need to go get some rest.
I can't rest. I had too much to do to get ready for our show.
What do you have to do?
I had to cut my hair, and I got a fine night bow tie, and I got so much to do.
Wordsworth, I've told you many times, I take care of all those things.
Yeah, but I need to do my part. I need to help.
Word, this might come as a surprise to you, but I don't need your help for those things. You can just relax.
Really?
Yes. In fact, why don't you take a nap while I talk to the kids about this week's Bible verse? It's all about how God makes it possible for us to rest.
Oh, that sounds amazing. I think I will go take a nap.
Good.
Will you tell me how the verse goes?
Yes, we'll tell you. Let's open God's book and take a look. All right, kids, now it's time to go over our Bible verse. And if you remember, we're not just doing one verse. We are learning all of Psalm 23 in 6 weeks. So if you haven't learned verse 1 of Psalm 23, we did it last week, or if you want to listen to the song that I wrote that talks about all of Psalm 23, make sure you ask your parents to click on the links in the description below. But for this week, we're going to go over verses 2 and the first part of 3. This is what it says. He makes me lie down in green pastures. He leads me beside still waters. He restores my soul. Psalm chapter 23, verses 2 and 3. Why don't you say that with me? If you know how to read, you can follow along with the words on the screen. He makes me lie down in green pastures. He leads me beside still waters. He restores my soul. Psalm chapter 23, verses 2 and 3. Great job. Okay, we always have to make it a little harder though. We're going to remove 2 words. Take a look on the screen and see if you can see which 2 words disappear. Green pastures. Okay, so you're going to remember those 2 words. When you get to them, you're going to say them and clap both. Okay, let's try it. He makes me lie down in green pastures. He leads me beside still waters. He restores my soul. Psalm chapter 23, verses 2 and 3. Nice. All right, we're going to remove another 2 words, one after the other. What 2 words are we going to remove now? Still waters. Okay, we're going to go through it again. You got to remember the first 2 missing words, green pastures, and now you also have to remember still waters. Whew! So you're going to remember all of them, say them, and clap. Let's try it. He makes me lie down in green pastures. He leads me beside still waters. He restores my soul. Psalm chapter 23, verses 2 and 3. Great. All right, we're going to remove one more word from the verse. Take a look over here. See what word goes away. Soul. All right, let's do it again. Remember all of the missing words, say them, and clap with each one. He makes me lie down in green pastures. He leads me beside still waters. He restores my soul. Psalm chapter 23, verses 2 and 3. Wonderful. All right, now we're going to remove a part of the reference so that we remember that these verses are found in Psalms. So we're going to remove Psalms, and you're going to remember. And let's do it all again. Here we go. He makes me lie down in green pastures. He leads me beside still waters. He restores my soul. Psalm chapter 23, verses 2 and 3. Nice. All right, now we're going to get rid of all of the words. Remember all of them, say them, and clap with them all. He makes me lie down in green pastures. He leads me beside the still waters. He restores my soul. Psalm chapter 23, verses 2 and 3. Wow. Nice job.
Oh, well, you look much better, Wordsworth. Did you have a nice nap?
Yeah, it was great. How was the verse?
Oh, it went really well. We went on to the next verse in Psalm 23.
You mean I'm behind? I have to catch up.
Wordsworth.
What?
You remember? God is in control. He's taking care. You could just relax.
Oh, yeah. I forgot.
Yeah. Kids, keep working on your verses. We're going to go on to the next verse in Psalm 23 next week. So be looking out for that video. See you later.
Bye.
Thanks for watching. And don't forget to like and subscribe below. And visit KatherineMeekins.com for a free copy of our Books of the Bible song.
See you next time.